completed most of that installation work yesterday. They had a little still left undone, which they are undertaking to complete right now. They're at a point in the process where they're installing closeout panels. We don't currently have a television view from the station, so we'll take a look at what some of this activity was, what it looked like when it took place yesterday afternoon.
It looks like T2 is working pretty well and Nicole 1.
This scene on board the International Space Station yesterday afternoon. Flight engineers Frank DeWinne, Mike Barrett, Roman Romanenko, Nicole Stott, having reached a stopping point in yesterday's work to install the C.O.L.B.E.R.T. treadmill in the deck of the Harmony node. And they're demonstrating their plans for the future for the folks in Mission Control. Now Romanenko has taken the camera to allow Bob Thirsk to join his colleagues.